Grade 7 Cypress having an assembly, so can we have a big round?
My life is my message. Quote by Mahatma Gandhi. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Grade 7 Cypress Assembly. Our topic is Gandhi Jayanti, and during our assembly, we will be presenting the different stages of Gandhi's life. So sit back, relax, and enjoy our assembly. This is Putlibai. She is Gandhi's mother. She's very religious and wouldn't eat until she had finished her prayers. She would visit the temple on a daily basis. Karamchand Udhamchand Gandhi, also known as Kaaba Gandhi, was a political figure in Porbandar. He served as Diwan of Porbandar, Rajkot, and Wanganeer. And now the moment you've all been waiting for, this is young Gandhi. Gandhi was very naughty at this age, and not a very bright student in class either. He would always be in his own world. But as the years passed, Gandhi became more interested in class and started performing better. Gandhi also got married to a girl called Kasturba. It was a tradition to marry boys between the ages of 12 and 15. At this time, Gandhi was 13 years old and Kasturba 14. On September 4th, 1888, Gandhi went to study in London at the UCL. He studied Indian law and also joined the vegetarian society while there. Soon after, Gandhi dropped out of law college. On 7 June 1893, he was forcibly removed from a whites-only camp on a train in Pietermaritzburg for not obeying laws that segregated each carriage according to race. He returned to India, taking up a career he once had hardly given a thought and interest towards. Soon after, Gandhi joined the Congress Party, now slowly starting to gain more and more fame from support from his followers. Though as a kid, he was terrified of public speaking, he faced his fear and gave some of the most powerful and empowering speeches the world has ever seen. One of his first major speeches was at the Banaras Hindu College. Gandhi preached satyagraha, or holding on to truth. It is a particular form of non-violent resistance. It advocates resisting non-violently over using violence, but at the same time advocates using violence over cowering in fear. The Dandi March was an act of non-violent civil disobedience led by Gandhi. The 24-day march lasted from 12th March 1930 to 6th April 1930 as a direct action campaign of tax resistance and non-violent protest against the British on monopoly. Mahatma Gandhi started this march with 80 of his trusted volunteers. Walking 10 miles a day for 24 days, the march spanned over 240 miles from Sabarmati Ashram to 240 miles to Dundee. When Gandhi broke the soil laws at 6:30 a.m. on 6 April 1930, sparked large-scale acts of civil disobedience against the British Raj soil laws by millions of people. The Congress Party planned to stage a satyagraha at the Darshana salt works, 25 miles south of Dundee. However, Gandhi was arrested on the midnight of 4-5 May 1930, just days before the planned action, of Darshana. But 60,000 Indians were jailed as a result of the salt satyagraha. However, it failed to result in repercussions from the British. Gandhi was an anti-colonial nationalist and racist who implored non-violent resistance to lead the successful campaign for India's independence from British rule. Gandhi Jayanti is a national festival celebrated in India to mark the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. We all take great pride to celebrate his birthday. It is also considered one of the three national holidays of India. We sincerely hope you enjoyed this assembly. Gandhi once said, "Live as if you were to die tomorrow, learn as if you were to live forever." I hope that our assembly will teach you something that you will remember forever. Wishing you a very happy Gandhi Jayanti.